Hey everybody, welcome to the E2KG Network presents Ghost Recon Wildlands, The Return. That's right, it is me, Osiris Prime. I'm back, I'm streaming, finally. It's been a long time. But yeah, I'm coming back to going through the single player story of Ghost Recon. So, let's get back in it.
I'm taking the bike.
Come on, boys. Come on. No. I don't remember how to play this game, because it's been a while since I played. So, let's see. Challenges. Where are my objectives? I don't care. I just got out of there for some reason. Other missions. Stop. El Sueño. Defeat. Unlock the phone. Let's do that, I guess. I guess I kind of have to do that, I suppose.
Sure.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Let me put up the sound just a little bit. I usually turn it down because I'm in super loud. I'm putting this stuff down because then it's kind of hard to hear me voice fine. Do that. Let's back up a little bit. Let's go 30. Let's go 40. X. And back up.
Frag out.
Oh.
Buckle up, people.
Go on,
get
out,
go to the end.
9134 latitude and -61.3180 longitude. There's
fire.
Also an orange phoenix drawn on it.
Roger.
Check it out, amigos.
I copy.
Call it hypervigilance.
Can you get in?
There were still a lot of bad people in DC. The government was gone. The army was gone. The police were gone. Everyone had to look out for themselves. The division agent.
Let me give you those coordinates again. -20.91.
Son of a bitch.
Latitude and -61.8180 longitude. Anyway, that was Juan, and you're listening to WMB. I'm out.
Ha llegado el día, hermanos. Elija su salvación. Hay una salida para los de esta tierra, porque solo la Santa Muerte puede llevarlos a una vida mejor. Solo ella. Y lo saben. Amén.
Drone is airborne. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. Keep firing. No more tangos here.
Okay, you're just assassinating me.
It's Juan Gomez on WM.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a Jonah like I am, your entire.
Looks like Culta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
My mother was the first person to call me.
Got another tango.
Would you get down? I'm creeping out in the middle.
got a third target. That makes five. Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
But you have been spotted. You're just sitting there.
Oh
God. God, are you serious? He's like, my heart.
Hold up. There's a weapons case. Hold on.
Oh man, that was nice. Frag's up like an idiot.
Check it out, weapons case. Awesome, I could put this to use.
Thank you.
these assholes just pulled up.
Oh, get the biggie. Necessary. Oh man. Right.
They're coming right for us.
Done blazing now. Mames.
Mándales otra pinche patrulla ya. Quédense donde están. Una ya está llegando los pinches refuerzos. Está por donde vimos la última vez.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Oh shit, here they come.
What are you doing there? Big job.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Oh.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. What's the play, boss?
Oh. Wait. Oh.
Taking a shot.
Shoot wow. Stop. Make me hunt you.
Clear on this side.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
Okay.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet, out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
I'm out of here. Okay, just ran away. All right. Got 350 XP. Yes.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Okay. Steal it, so Tex can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Okay. What? Isn't it riddled? Oh, you know what? I could use it. Okay, go out of here. What are you doing? Idiot.
Hang on, I'll drive.
This.
To the market, Jeeves.
Engaging hostiles.
Why is it ass lit?
They've seen us.
Bomb using my
power. Speaking of things that will make you shit yourself,
I have a funny for me. Let's just post this. Yeah, 24 inch pieces.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Patience and how you treated them. What ammo?
Nice.
I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, he's Ricky.
Senor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy.
Oh.
We really like him.
But that's the business, you know. One day you're having jealous with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a torpedo on him.
Actually, I'm actually kind of like it.
Yes, la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball-peen hammer.
Our legs, you know, at the ship. People are always so afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Damn that, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Charlie, was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Ready, call the shot.
Okay.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Where are you?
Silencio. Marche.
Talk, motherfucker.
I have no idea what's going on.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Bam, smack you in the head. Okay, you both.
Hello, get down. I'm in. Let's go.
Oh, that's terrible. I can't do it. I'm not finding it. Or a mechanic. Let's get out of here. Ladies, I mean. This last mission here.
What
the hell was that? Oh, gotcha. Tremors and monster coming out of the ground? E2KG network. That's our mine. Our friend of mine. Friends of mine. Podcast network. We do a gaming podcast, a couple of entertainment podcasts. There's a comic book podcast. Okay. We do a variety of podcasts. Personal, trailer, American Joe's. About a game, movies, TV shows, whatnot. Check us out. We're on YouTube, we're on Spotify, SoundCloud, obviously on YouTube. Video. Yeah, check us out. Even if you're years before that, took off a year and started back up. It's kind of a, me and this one guy, I guess, and then two other guys, Greylock and Storm. So we're doing that for a while. So I did that for just under a year.
Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Oh yeah, sorry. I'm trying to steal the car. Just under a year or so. And then we stopped for a little bit.
The drone is
other
up.
Guys. A couple of other guys needed to... I mean, my thing not pick that guy up.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. Sicario over here, next to the container, see?
Ooh. I'm spotting another tango. Got another tango.
Drone. Marco. Close to the turret.
So they had to take a break for a little while with two other guys. That's Lena. So they took a break for about a little bit, like a year or so, and then Mia Gaskles came back.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Me and the guys came back.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Came back with Greylock. And then we brought in another guy from a website we used to. It was actually
there's
Greylock.
One. That's 10.
I got one narco, over by the crate of comm gear.
Another guy we...
Check your targets, we got civilians in the area.
De verdad pensé que moría en esa mierda de lugar. Compa, gracias por darme otra oportunidad. Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
Opening fire. No, take cover.
Son of a.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Where the hell were you guys at? Okay.
Thanks.
Yes.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Shoot him. Hey guys, sorry. Leave you.
This car is swanky. There's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Hey guys. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, man. So yeah, we came back with another guy from the website. Just
Now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
That'll be it for now. So yeah, we started back up, and here we are. We're at E2KG now. That's enough to keep going, so please look us up on YouTube, SoundCloud, Spotify. We're on iOS now, I believe. So I'll leave a check there, too. See ya. Hope you enjoyed. I'm not going to do a public co-op session, I'm sorry. Hope you enjoyed this. I will try to get back on here soon. Like I said, I think I have at least two other... probably have like three, well, this will be the fourth video, but I was kind of switching between this and Mad Max. But actually, I had gotten... Actually, I bought this game, I believe. Yeah, I bought this game. And Mad Max was on Game Pass when I had that. Well, I have it again now. But last year when I was doing this, I had done it with Game Pass. So, but that's Mad Max is off Game Pass now. So maybe I'll come back eventually and I can start back up with that one. But come back, watch me again. Hopefully I'll have another episode up here soon. Probably just do like one at a time. I don't want to just throw all the episodes. Maybe I'll do like one a week or something. That's what I was kind of doing before. So watch those. I might do some other videos, maybe some Battle Royale videos. We'll see. But thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. And have a good weekend.